in your life, it gives you ability to perceive the true nature of a matter. There's a certain thing you are going through that you don't understand why it is happening. You need the spirit of wisdom to be activated in your life to understand it. Bible says in the book of 1 Kings chapter 3, a story that you know popularly. It's a story of King Solomon. After he has asked for wisdom to rule over his own circumstances, his own circumstances that means the city of Israel. He said, "Lord, give me wisdom and enlightenment of heart that I may rule over your people." That his own people, his own circumstances. What is your own circumstances you need to rule over? Engaging the spirit of wisdom to rule over your circumstances. It is another problem for a man not to know the circumstances you need to rule over. Because Jesus, when the man Bartimaeus was blind man, he said, "What do you want me to do for you?" The man knew his circumstances. He said, "I want to walk to see. I want to see. As I'm running, you have to understand. And Bible says, after he has received the wisdom, problem answered. Our problem came immediately. He said, there were two adults, isn't it? They came, one has come by his own son, and the stone another person's what? Son. And they brought the case unto him. And Bible says, after he told them anything that he has to tell them, he came to conclusion and know that the first woman is the owner of the son. Hallelujah. Let me run over this. Answers to your prayer will demand from you application of wisdom. Otherwise, your prayer will be fruitless. Stand up on your feet. Answers to your prayer will demand from you application of wisdom. Otherwise, whatever the type of the prayer you have gone for, intercessor, contending prayer, supplication prayer, everything will end up fruitless. It will end up fruitless. Because Solomon had prayed that God give me spirit of what? Wisdom. The next challenge in his life is that something happened that needed to what? To apply wisdom. Are you listening to me? You can't pray for 21 days and go back home. I said, "Yeah, so I don't have a question." You go out there with wisdom and look for God. Am I talking to somebody here? From the promise of the week, he said, "I shall hear a voice at the back that what? This is the way to follow." Am I talking to somebody here? You must engage that particular spirit. You must not be tired in engaging that particular spirit because it has the capacity. You are going to talk to me this morning. Lord, I deliberately this morning ask for spirit of wisdom. Pastor taught a teaching our last week Thursday. He said, some people are so full of themselves to the extent that they cannot ask for spirit of wisdom. And they know that they have acted foolishly in that matter. Am I talking here? What is the matter? You see a husband beating his wife. Is he not a foolish person? Didn't he need wisdom? He needs wisdom. You see somebody that they get money, 100,000 naira, to start one thing or the other, 100,000 becomes 0 naira. And he's still arrogant. And the economy is wow, okay. Coming up, the economy is wow, okay. Oh, when you're going to be here, you lack wisdom, sir. You are too proud. You are arrogant. And such people, wisdom cannot find them. Yes, God cannot give such people wisdom. When you're arrogant and pride in your mind, God can't give you wisdom at all. Because only the humility, only the humble, that's wisdom falling out. So you are going to talk to God this morning. Where is that area you need spirit of wisdom to act on your behalf? Talk to God this morning, Lord, activate spirit of wisdom inside of me. Open one and two.